Many today I'm going to talk about the carbon atom. The carbon atom is scissors, ruler, pen, pencils, pencil case, and books. There are three components: ruler, a pen, pen, pencil, pencil case, and books. The number of the scissors are the least, and the number of the books are the least. The number between the least and the greatest is ruler, because 8 minus 3 equals 5. Goodbye. Do you have any questions?
What is the least?
The least is scissors.
What is different?
The difference is ruler. Thank you.